I'm here in front of the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard, where today Pelos Garcia is vandalizing Kelly Pavlik's vehicle. Check it out. What do you think about Pelos' skills as an artist? Picasso or what?
Picasso. So.
Hey, you have skills. Maybe you could quit boxing and you could do a...
You know what I could have done?
What?
Kelly Pavlik and Arrow or something.
Huh? That's too far.
They can know it's him.
That's too far.
It'd be more embarrassing.
Is it, try better
I'll just do it right here.
How do you spell his name?
K-E-L.
K.
Hold on, let me see. I'll be like that.
L-L-Y.
L.
How did you come up with this idea, Pelos?
I had some shit in my car.
Uh-huh.
I had this in my car and then I was like, you
I'm
know
guessing.
What?
Does it go sure. off?
Fool, there's no fucking E in the end.
Oh, you guys fucked up.
Right? There's no E, no. So.
You guys don't know how to spell Pavlik? What is he, a gang member? You X'd him out?
No, it's because there's no E. There's no E, so just X. Now it's.
I don't even
think Pavlik.
Pavlik with an asterisk?
Up. I fucked right. up. Alright, so then. Kelly Pavlik. There you go.
Is there even an I after the V?
I don't
Blair
know.
Witch?
Pavlik?
No, it's a Blair Witch. Fuck, what should I do now?
How's he gonna clean the car, Phyllis?
He's gonna have to drive like that. He's gonna have to drive like that, so that's why it's gonna be comedy right there. What is that, fool?
They color the whole window.
You know you gotta put this badass thing behind
it. No, really?
Look, happy face. What else can we do, man?
Have they ever done this to you?
Yeah.
Who?
Didn't they do toilet paper or something?
No, I put a foam in Robert's car.
I remember 24/7.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, well, you had to tell 24/7 how to do their
yeah.
job.
Yeah.
Inside the car. Oh, shit.
So people can know it's him.
Kelly? So they'll know Kelly Pavlik is driving in Oxnard.
Kelly? Right here, watch.
Out of control. Teens gone wild. See you tomorrow. Let's go, hello.
I'm going out. I've been 2 hours.
I thought maybe you used the bag or
whatever. Oh, sons of bitches. All right. That's a good one.
Hey, wait a minute. Yo, what's that? Funny thing, that's not my car. That's Robert's. Take a picture of that. I'm gonna show Robert.
A half of it I can show.
I already put it on Facebook.
I'll show bits and pieces. I can't show the whole. So who do you think did this? Who do you think is the culprit?
Well, I see Nestor. Who gave him the ladder?
Who gave Nestor the ladder to write down on the side?
You know what's even worse? Come here, Kelly. They didn't know how to spell your name. I think that's even worse.
And you did get the size of my weenus down, though.
I just came and that shit was there already.
Kelly Pavlik with an E, and then they X it out.
That was Pavliki.
All right, we're serious. Did your car? Who did that? Was that Brandon?
No, it wasn't Brandon.
Oh, okay. It says Nestor.
Nestor?
How can I get the back window?
I seen you carrying the ladder out.
The only person down to do that is Brandon.
You think it was Brandon? I need to know for sure though, because he broke the ice.
I'm sure it's Brandon.
You got that son of a bitch's number?
I'll give you his number.
Yeah.
Nestor probably figured to put his name on and you'll forgive him.
No.
Hey, he's a good liar, though. He's a fucking good liar, bro.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, he can lie.
He can lie.
Good liar. Here,
I gotta investigate this one.
Well, you're gonna see it anyways in the video, right? When the video comes out, Kelly.
Wait, you seen him doing it?
I can't say, but you.
Oh, you.
I could have ruined the surprise.
Really?
What am I supposed to do? Stop it. So Kelly, let me ask you this. If the people who did this are watching, what would you tell them? The people who vandalized Robert Garcia's car viciously.
They're gonna get Kelly started now.
You know, man, it sounded like Voltron. I mean, game is on.
Watch your back.
And now, and it's not like it's going to be one time either. I mean, it's going to be an everyday event. I'm going to have people while I'm inside the gym training. They're out doing the dirty work. They might come out one time and see the cars on bricks. Youngstown, Southside style.
We're going to say Boxing Academy style.
Why did they frame you? Why did they put your name on a car? That's like...
I don't know.
That's messed up.
I take that back to you. I'm sorry, Nestor.
Cool.
I see Nestor on there.
It's cool, man. It's cool. Don't trip.
I wasn't mad anyways if it was you. I just thought it was...
You're just going to get payback. Right? You weren't mad. You were just
going to... I was just going to throw it down, but... Okay, so...
And look at you, Kelly. After a long day of work, you still have to clean the car now.
The only reason why I clean is because I want to get the heck home.
Bye, Pelos.
You want to be driving with that?
What did you think about all this?
Brandon. That's has Brandon written all over it.
Okay, well, dude, I'm not the only one. All right, bro. I'll see you tomorrow morning.
In my car.
What time?
7:30,
right?
I think so. 7 or 7:30. Bye. You guys see his number? Yeah, you give him a call just to make sure.
Let's go.
Kelly, we had to do this, man. Now you know it was me. It wasn't just me, actually. It was a few of the guys. So, okay, it wasn't really just me, but...
But you were the ringleader!
You know, we had to do that because, I mean, we do that to everybody who comes here to the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy. We did it to Robert. We did it to Brandon. We did it to Margarito. Did we get Margarito?
I don't know.
We messed up. We didn't get Margarito, but we'll shut up. We'll get him next time. We had to get you. I'm sure you didn't get mad. I'm sure you didn't get mad because, you know, you say you like to fuck around, so let's fuck around.
Oh, pose!
Nerve you. I'll see you guys later.
Yep. Y'all take care now, you hear? FitYesReporting.com with Melly Secback Reporting. You can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. Take a step back.